All right, we're here at the Thai Enduro. That's registration. And that's our tent right there. Eddie's got two tents. There's going to be over 400 riders. The obstacle course starts behind those trucks there, and then they go across the rice paddies into the mountains. It's a 20 kilometer course. Here's Jonny Mac and Shawn and Eddie right there. All right, it's 10 o'clock. The race is supposed to begin around 10:30. Eddie's entering right now for the staging. There he is. Okay, he wants to be right by the front, I guess. There's Eddie right there. All right. Hard Enduro, Lampang, Thailand. All right, the riders meeting is going on now. This is the staging area where they double checked all the registrations and make sure the stickers are in the right spots for the race. There's six squares that represent six different checkpoints. So as they go through the checkpoints, they're gonna get a series of marks here. And they got a number attached to their helmet as well. And if you don't make one checkpoint, you are DNF. 40% of the riders will make it through the course, according to the organizer, which means 60% will not finish the race. So our favorite bikes, that we've seen so far are these two, positioned in spot one and two. These here. Yeah. Wild stuff. Just the start of this obstacle course. getting back luck. Can't believe it. He's shaking his head. everybody there. Come on, Eddie. Don't go through the center.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now he goes into the jungle from here. Good luck, Eddie! Holy shoot.